What's up, dude and dudettes? I feel like a man right now because earlier today I went on to a little store called Guitar Center and I bought myself a Harbinger 12-inch loudspeaker so I could practice my vocals. And this is my very first one that I bought. It was around $270 something. That's plus warranty. But yeah, I'm gonna do a little opening. Alright. Hopefully get this open. Not much of a, I don't know what's a good speaker or anything for vocals, but talking to the guy at a Guitar Center said this one's good, so for that reason, like if you're gonna have like a garage band or something. I hope y'all can see my face. I'm not just making a weird face going through the camera like this. That's gonna take a while. Let me pause it real quick. Alright, I'll be black. Hold on, I wanna show y'all something. Cool, right? Alright, now the moment I've all been waiting for. It's in this box. So, going to carefully place it. Hopefully that was the exact same spot. Let me adjust it real quick. Alright, now I'll be black. Okay, I took the box out of the box, so. And that's what I got today at Guitar Center. Just kidding. Man, I really hope this could, let me just take it out. And we'll go on from there. See that? Yeah. Kinda. Instructions. These are always helpful. Here it is. Carefully. Wire. Aside. Move this knife before I stab myself. Oh! Okay. Alright, let's go position. I'm gonna get Christmas all over again. Yes, baby. Oh, so beautiful. There you go, guys. Air Harbinger 600 watts. Built in 3-channel mixer. 2-brand EQ. Main or monitor. This is how the back looks like. Hope y'all can see that. I'll bring it up. There you go. Kind of. It's actually really heavy. Symbol. Alright, cool. Put that down. I'm gonna get my phone off this tripod. Better look at it. Okay. 12-inch.
go.
I will be using these in future vocal videos, so, because I do plan on starting a band soon. Yeah, so there you go. I will have the review while I'm using it. So, and this is the wire. Just put it up. Okay, so there you go, guys. My first ever speaker that I bought. It's gonna be awesome. Thank you for watching. If you like the video, give it a like, comment, subscribe, all that good stuff. And this is that guy. Well, this guy was making that video. Anyways, if you want to see more random videos, check out my channel and vocal covers, that too. So, goodbye.